Thank you. Oh, aspect, but from a very literal point of view, the harbors and the ports in the railroad of the country, the economy, especially of the southern states, could not conceivably be what it has become if they had not had, and do not still have indeed, and for so long, for many generations, cheap labor. I am stating very seriously, it's not an overstatement.
time.
We'll be right back.
still.